Hello everyone, DAGG here with another video. Before we start, I just want to say that the image you're watching right now is not an official image. Now back to the video. Since Nintendo first debuted Breath of the Wild, Link hasn't shown any sign of the green tunic that is in every Zelda game. He's been using a blue shirt. But now, that will change. Eiji Anuma is the producer and manager of the Legend of Zelda series. He said that we will be able to find the green tunic, but we will spend most of the game in the blue shirt. Well guys, that's all for today. Thanks for watching, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.